calling out for people who did not believe me about keeping your right hip on the mat. Your right hip must stay on the mat. Here's why. I would get Justin and Mario out here to demonstrate I won't walk these guys through it. This is called a funk roll. This is last ditch effort defense. This is why our right hip stays down. The only reason I show you this is to emphasize the point I made in the counter to the barnyard roll, which is keep your right hip on the mat. So here, Justin, and I want your butt facing it. Now, as Mario hits this shot, Justin's going to try to beat Mario. Mario's going to counter the barnyard roll. Now, from here, Mario is an idiot. How do I know this? He goes to green. Alright? Mario's going to make one fatal mistake. I've told him a million times, keep your right hip down on the mat. But Mario gets excited, he gets in a rush, he drives up to his right knee. Notice, he does not have his right hip down. From here, Justin is going to unlock here and relock at Mario's knee. His right hand, his top hand, stays on top. His left hand, which was his bottom hand, goes into his hand. He is locked right here at the knee. What Justin wants to do here is take Mario's knee, bring it to the other side of his head, roll across his back to his belly. Now notice, Mario gave me the correct defense reaction. He pulled his right arm out, he posted, he kept his hip on top of Justin's hip. Worst case scenario for Justin, he grabs that leg, he locks his hands, he gets a stalemate. Net gain, 2 points for Justin. Best case scenario, Justin brings his hips underneath, he slides out the back, Justin gets 2. Net gain of 4 points. Mario was about to get 2, Justin takes that 2 away, plus gain 2, so net gain of 4. Again, here, it's the shot, counters the barnyard roll. He drives up, Justin unlocks and relocks. Now, I want you to watch Mario's reaction. As Justin goes to roll across his back, Mario posts, keeps his hips on top, stays square as Justin raises up, and slides out the back door. One more time here, let's go a little bit slower. This is why you keep your right hip down. Mario drives up. Justin unlocks and relocks. Here's the biggest mistake you guys will make. You try to do this weird switch thing. If you do this right here, bring your right arm to the inside, Mario will pin you. He's just going to cross face you and take you right to your back. Here, go back to normal position. Hands are locked. He unlocks and relocks right here around the leg. Top hand stays on top. He rolls across his back. Keeps his hips on top. Slides out the back door. So that's the first big mistake you'll make. Second biggest mistake you'll make. Just hop to your position real quick. Here. Is when Justin locks around the knee. If Mario does not bring his right hand out, don't go yet, fellas. If Mario doesn't bring his right hand out, Justin's going to take him right to his back. This will never happen in a match. Just do what you would do in a match if you were this guy and you felt like you were getting fucked broke. Just go ahead, Mario, hold on to the legs. Justin brings his hips up. He takes Mark. That's never going to happen in a match. You're never going to go to your back like that. So unlock your hands off the legs and post. Keep your hips on top. We got it? Let's give it a shot. One, two, three.